Hello dear students, welcome to my channel. I am Lady Hidalgo, your English teacher. In this week, we are going to start with the week number 5. In this week, we continue with the learning of English. This is about the bachelor, okay? In this channel, you have to find all the resources about our class, our English class, according to the week, okay? We are going to start. In this week, we have to say the welcome first. Welcome to our classroom, our virtual classroom, yeah? The value of the week is critical thinking. The topic is ideas that change the world, the ideas. The subtopic, how does ideas have changed the world? How to be creative to generate ideas to change our world, our work. Okay, this is the objective for this week. A student will understand that the world is constantly changing based on the contribution of historians, researchers, scientists, and other characters who have communicated their discoveries and theories to society with the use of appropriate language. This is the objective. So in this video, we're going to develop all these the activities that contain this object. Yeah. I'm going to show you these pictures about this. Look at this, okay? Here we have the first question. What is an idea for you? What is an idea? Think, students. What is an idea? Okay. So we have an idea is a suggestion, yes. A plan too, yeah, it's very important. Okay, it's idea could be something to do, yeah, it's another option. A thought, yeah. And an innovation. Okay, according to this, the ideas, all of these things, you can do that. The ideas are. First, I'm going to show you a video according to the inventions because it's very important. According to the ideas, then you have a very incredible ideas, a very group of ideas. You can inventions any incredible thing for our world, yes. I'm going to show you a video according to the inventions and inventors. Pay attention to the video, please, students. Thank you. Okay, that's it was the video, yeah, according the inventions. In this video, you watch about the different inventors around the world, yes, different inventors. Okay, look at these pictures. Here we have another pictures, another informations about the video. In the video, we have learned about Albert Einstein. He had a clever brain. He invented a lot of things, such as electricity. We have some of these, like Isaac Newton. Remember all of the inventors that had created this very important person. Here we have another inventions, like Alexander Graham, the Wright brothers, like the airplane, automobile, was created by Henry Ford. Okay, and a lot of the televisions, okay, the telephone, different inventions around the history, yeah? So in this video, you can find more information about this, okay? This is activity number one for you. The activity number one is according to the vocabulary, according to the new words that we have to find in the reading, yeah? Okay, this is activity. Look, the first activity, the activity number one, the letter A is look and analyze the definitions to the following new words. Then copy them on your portfolio to remember them. Remember that all of these activities you have to save in the portfolio, yes? We have the first words is event. Look at the pictures. This is an event. It's a noun. A planet, public or social occasion, yeah? Another word that we have is created. In this case, it's a verb, it's a past verb of create, yeah? When you have to, you want to do something, this is create, yeah? We have another word, large scale. Look at the pictures. This is an adjective, it's extensive, yeah? Okay, we have another word, discoveries. Look at this, look at the pictures. Discoveries is a noun, recognitions or detections. Yeah, look at this. When you say, wow, this is discoveries. Vaccines, look at this. We have the vaccines is a noun, like the injections, yes. It's vaccines. Another word we have is warm. Look at the pictures. War is a noun, is like the conflict, like a conflict. Okay, we have another word. Look at this here. Weapons is a noun, a machine gun, like a pistol. We have another word. Hurt is a verb, like injure. Okay, look at the pictures. Here we have another six. Look at this. You, when you have fever, you have bad. So it's an adjective. You have bad, you are ill, this is sick. Yeah, it's are the same. Okay, now this is the activity letter B you have to do. Find each of the words listed below in the alphabet soup and find extra words related to human rights. Item in the reading from reflection reading activity. In this diagram, in these pictures, you are going to search, find the words here. Events, created, large scale, discoveries, and invention. Here you have to find. And then you have to find extra words about human rights. You have to thinking about human rights or in the next reading, you have to find this word, okay? Pay attention. So this is the activity number two for you in this week, in the week number five. The activity two. Here we have a reflecting reading activity. In the letter A, read the following passage and find the positive or negative effects of human intervention in our planet. Yeah? We are going to read. Remember, when you have a reading, you have to listen the pronunciation, and then, like a homework, you have to practice the reading. Practice, please, the reading. Many times you can to practice for to improve your pronunciation. Please remember, practice in English. It's very important when you have to learn a language. Okay? Please listen to the pronunciation and then you have to repeat, okay? You have to practice. Humans have lived on this planet for about 2 million years. During this time, humans have created many things, some with a positive impact, some with a negative impact. Vaccines have saved lives. Technology has helped us to communicate. But new world invasion, like wisdoms, can hurt us. And some of inventions may in factories produce toxic wash that makes us sick. We are responsible for our home planet Earth. We must take it of it. Yes. Remember, you have to practice the reading at your home and continue with the next activity. Okay? Here in this, the same activity with this passage, you have to do is the same. May a list of all positive and negative development found in the passage. Okay, in this, you have to do this activity. Write about the positive things are negative, are bad things. Yes, the things are very bad according to the previous reading. Yeah, we have another activity. Mindfulness activities. Letter A. What do you think about the ideas that have changed the world? What do you think about that? Okay, you have to write your opinion about this question, yeah? With your own words. Here are some inventions mentioned in the above reading. The activity that you have to do is choose or select one, and you have to talk about this. You are going to write some important information about those inventions. You are going to select only one, yes. Here we have about transportation or technology. Here we have the second options, technology or industry. Okay, you have to select only one, select or choose only one, please. And write information about this. And the last thing you have to do is pay attention to this. And remember this phrase. All these ideas were created for human beings like you and like me. Yeah? Because it's very important. You can do it. You can think and create. You can do it. You can create the things you wanted. Yeah? This is very important for you, please. This is another exercise, please pay attention. Letter B, you can also change the world. You have to think about a new idea that could change our planet positively. Follow this step. You have to follow the next steps, please, to generate great idea, wonderful idea, yeah? Number one. Look at a quiet place at home. Be in silence. Silent. You can concentrate. Yeah. The number two. Try to be as relaxed as possible by inhaling through the nose and exhaling through the mouth. Okay, you have to do this. And number three. Think about a problem that needs to solve in the world. You have to think in the problem What are the problems of my city, of my country, and how can I solve the solution of this, yeah? And number four, write down on a paper, you have to write all the ideas you have, yeah? May I brainstorm all the ideas you can find, you have to write, choose on you could solve the problem. You have to write about the problem. For example, you have to say the COVID, a vaccine for the COVID-19, yeah? This is very important. This is the problem. How can we find a vaccine? Number five, think about great solution for the problem. It doesn't matter how crazy it could sound. And number six, now share with us your idea, the solutions. Here you have to write the solution. What are the solutions for your problem? You have to write on your paper, then on your portfolio, all of this information, okay? And the last part of this week is the self-evaluation, okay? Here we have the self-evaluation. In this, we're going to find only two questions. You have to answer, yes, I do, I agree with this, or no, I don't, you are dislike with this, yes. Here we have the question. Do you think the ideas that have changed the world have been positive for our planet? You have to mark, yes, I do, or no, I don't, okay, according to your opinion. After creating ideas to change the world, do you consider yourself a critical and creative person? Yes, I do, or no, I don't, according to your opinion. This is about you, okay? That's all. Thank you very much for your attention. Thank you for watching my video. Okay, don't forget to subscribe to my channel to continue watching a lot of videos of all of this learning process. Don't forget to subscribe. To comment, please remember, you have to comment, give me your positive comments, yeah? Don't forget about your likes, give me your likes. And then for your entertainment, if you want to relax, you want to play, please don't forget to visit our another channel, The Yadman, yeah? The Yadman channel. This is a channel for entertainment to your family, yeah? Thank you very much. See you on the next video. Bye, 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 bye.